Hello, kittens. Hey, how you doing? Oh, look at you guys rushing the camera. I got something for you guys. Yes, I do. Think Ziggy will appreciate it most. Ta-da! She is unsure. But Spock in the litter box, and he's gearing up to 4P. There he goes. He's tinkling. Right. What are you doing over there, Ryan? Forgot it's med time. I'll let them sniff this while I go grab their medication. Antibiotics.
like bald out searching off of his hands.
Hey, fuzzlings. You remember Chicken Fish, right, Spock? Looks like Orion's eye is still open, so that is good. I'm not going to get him the medication right away. I'll save it to after cuddling. And the kitties with two eyes can track a lot better. Understandably. Actually, giving them medicine now would be good because they're distracted. Spock's butt is still clean. He pooped a whole bunch yesterday after getting an enema at the vet. So much that he actually lost weight, even with the food he was getting. And he had a bit of a poopy butt. I gave him a little squeeze hug and he pooped a little bit. Needed a butt bath. One disadvantage to not having a TARDIS in here is that it's kind of hard to hang it, but I can still hang it from there. Looks like Spock grew some, but still lost weight, so he's pretty tiny, skinny. Hopefully it'll beef him back up now he's eating, well, syringe, being syringe fed. Yesterday he was a little butt stamp. You know, those little stamps that say postage due or fail. His butt was poop. Actually, I do have some stuff I need to put in my eyes. It's actually an ointment. It's a lubricant for eyes. Now that your eye is looking so much better now. I gave his eye a good cleaning yesterday. Oops, box in the box. What you gonna do? Place your bets number one or number two? He's scratching. If you were paying attention, you already know what he did previously, so that would increase your odds. He's pooping. Oh, he got distracted by Ziggy. Come here, Ziggy. Bless you. Oh, we'll get back in the box. As long as you don't have anything hanging out of your butt. He's playing with a toy behind the Enterprise. He's not going back there to poop. One of Mom's favorite toys, a little fish teether. He's shaking it. Go on, be cute where everybody can see you. Ziggy! You ruined it. But you're still cute and soft and fuzzy. Now Ryan is tackling him. He's just sitting there. It's like, what are you doing? This is good because Spock needs to learn how to catch. He needs to learn how to wrestle. He's a week behind the other guys. See, every time I pick you up is not to do bad things to you. Just most of the time. Okay, time for one of Spock's antibiotics. Oh, they included some toys. I hate that was in his cage. And the tiny e-collar, if he has to wear it, which they had to trim down to fit him. We're looking here for some syringes. A gift for Spock from Perfect Pals fan. Supervised play only. This is a once daily thing. The other two are both in the litter box now. That's too big. Kind of too small. Perfect fit. Sardine flavor. 0.3. This doing like this also helps mix it up really well. So 0.3369 is there. Don't smell like sardine. I know tuna flavor does not taste well. From a cat that like tuna, the tuna flavor doesn't taste like tuna. iLube. This is PuraLube Vet Ointment. Petroleum ortho something ointment. Steroocular lubricant. Thank you, oh man. Lots of meds, lots of meds. meds want to donate. Hey, Chris? Hey, Chris? I was hoping you're still right out the door. Run it up, man. You could use this too. And then back to playing. Hi, bugger. Okay. A little bit extra. There we go, little man. Hey, that makes your eyes feel better. Orion doesn't even remember. Be right back. I need to grab something. Go ahead and rinse this out. Bless you, Mom. Tail splitter. I'm going to go ahead and split all the pills. Ryan's in the litter box. Place your bets number one or number two. If he exits without doing anything, house wins. And house just won. Now he's chewing on a spring. This is the antiviral medicine. Hey, little man. This is lysine. Seems there's some air in it. Ryan's back in the box. Place your bets. Number one and number two. He pooped. There we go. There's no directions. I hear Spock likes this. We'll see if Orion does as well. What do you think, buddy? Come here, Snortle. Good job, buddy. I think I'll follow up his pills with that. No, you can't nurse up your brother. Standing in such a way where I cannot pick him up. Ryan does not seem to be much of a fan. May cause headache. It's antiviral. Good thing you're such a loving little cheerful guy. It's a little scary. Butt check. Looking good. Smell like medicine. You got fishy, sorry, okay. It looks like the sardine flavor for the antibiotics is actually pretty good because his breath smells like sardines. Mr. Why don't you go play? Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day. Actually, this other toy needs to be supervised visits just because it likes to shed. Excuse me, Mr. Sox.